Guys, today is me, Larry, and today I'm going to show you how to complete Volcano Vent Challenge. And this is my second day playing, so that's why I am a default. And also use an item shop. But not my regular name right here though. Okay, you L. Oh my gosh. So, what you want to do is come somewhere where you see a lot of volcanoes, and it's like right here near the volcano. See right here? And I come all the way right here to complete that challenge. What are we talking about? Get over here, yeah. Okay, we're gonna have to wait to get over there, so it's gonna take us a little while. But I'm gonna play on PC, even though I suck at it. Oh no, why did I jump? Shoot. I'm so bad at playing on PC. My arm is literally always twisted whenever I play PC mode. Oh my gosh, man. Okay, back to PS. I was never playing a lot better. Okay, we're almost there. Oh gosh. So what you want to do is come over to one of these blaster things. Where? Oh man, why are the backwards? What? Hold on. Oh yes, here we go. You want to come to one of these right here to complete your challenge. And just do that five times in a different match. Okay, so now I'm just gonna play the rest of the game thing. Rest of the oven. Wait, where did we go with these? Oh, we went up in that. See, why doesn't that thing have any weapons? Man, it's so hard to find some weapons. Okay. Ooh, that's pretty good. Wait, no. Yes! Let's go! No, lagging! Shoot! Oh, come on! Really? Oh, I have an assault rifle, so I couldn't actually get the kill, though. Man. Huh?
Yeah.
Where you going?
Sure. We'll cut them all in.
Yeah, me too. Oh wait, no, why'd I do that? Mom isn't even here right now. Well, she's in the house, but not really close. Why would I do that? Okay. These controls are working so good. So I obviously gotta do this all over again. Okay, now I can show you the creator code. Use this code. No? Larry. 2008. You use this code. What the heck? Okay, something's wrong with PC. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this. Why isn't that thing working? Oh my gosh! Something's wrong with this thing. What the heck? How am I supposed to know? What the heck? Well, guys, we're just gonna stop the video here. Thank you guys for watching.